I'm a human. I only understand relative truth. Only God knows absolute truth. My understanding of truth shifts from day to day. And my commitment must be to truth, not to consistency. Think about that one. That's a big one for us. How many of us have let consistency override truth? In order to appear so we don't upset anybody else, so we appear to be the same person we were yesterday, we deny stuff in ourselves, because each of us is thousands of beings. And how delicate it is to be consistent all the time.